Hello viewers, welcome to Chinese Today's News Headlines. Delhi COVID lockdown, free vaccination to everyone above 18 years of age, says Arvind Kejriwal. Karnataka government announced 14 days lockdown from Tuesday evening. Summer break for schools from tomorrow. Not even 50% procurement centers open. The current lockdown in Delhi has been extended by a week. Curfew from night 10 p.m. till morning 5 a.m. Delhi government had decided to provide free vaccines to everyone above 18 years of age. CM Arvind Kejriwal said today, "We have given the approval for the purchase of 1.34 crore vaccines. We will make an effort to ensure that it is purchased soon and administered at the earliest to people." CM BS Yediyurappa government announced 14 days lockdown in the state starting from Tuesday evening. The decision was taken after the massive surge in COVID-19 cases in Karnataka. During the lockdown, only shops selling essential items will be allowed to open from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. The state government declared summer holidays for schools and junior colleges from April 27 to May 31st. Government has carefully reviewed the situation arising due to rise of COVID-19 cases and decided to declare summer holidays for all schools and junior colleges. Though the state government has kick-started the procurement of paddy from farmers, it has so far not opened even 50% of targeted 6,700 centers in villages. In recent review meeting with marketing department and other officials concerned, Civil Supplies Corporation Chairman Ma Reddy Srinivas Reddy said the procurement centers would be open on the basis of the arrival of agriculture produce. The district administrations would set up centers based on the local demand. Like our channel. For more details, please subscribe and click the bell icon.